Smash defense. How to do smash defense? In doubles, same as also mixed doubles, if a player hasn't got the confidence of defending smash, he, she cannot play game confidently. Before, I explained the techniques of movement and racket skills, I would like to discuss about the positioning first. Doesn't matter how good racket skill a player has, if he is finding or standing wrong place, then they cannot make good smash defense. The question is, where to stand? I lift shuttle to opponent. Then I have three choices. Number one, from the net, rear court, I stand exactly center over here. Or I stand little bit forward. Or I stand a little bit backward. What is your answer? What you think? Some people, some players say should be exactly center. Some might say little bit forward because they cannot take it. Some might say little bit backward. In my view, when shuttle is in the air, a normal shot, it's better to stand not exactly center, one step backwards. That will be the right place in defending opponent smash. Reason one, if I stand center or a little bit closer, the speed of smash will be much faster. Also, the opponent smash can come to my body, also to my foot. So the area I have to defend will be much wider. But if I stay a little bit further back, I can see shuttle better. Also, the distance between my opponent to me will be a little bit longer, so I can defend better. But if smash comes to here, in this position, I don't have to hit it because it will go out. So the area I have to ready, prepare to defend will be much narrower than when I'm standing center or front. Have a look. I'm standing exactly center between the net and the end line. What happens? Shuttle is coming too fast. The angle is too wide. If I stay a little bit backward about here, then easier. Shuttle will come around this area. So my racket is there, then most of them I can return it quite comfortably. If my opponent smash here, then that's out. So not worry about this area. And the third reason why the player should be not standing center, rather one step backward, is this. Some might say, Lee, if you stay a little bit backward, what happened to the net? Too much gap. Okay. No drop shot will land here. Most of the drop shot will land around the service line. So from here to the service line, is not too far.
And most important reason why prayer should stand a little bit backwards rather than center or forward is this.
From my body, my arm is this long, that's in front. From here, I have racket. So, from my body, I have this much length in front of me. So if I'm standing center here, actually I'm taking center here, which is too quick. If I stay one step backwards, my racket will be center or a little bit forward. If my arm is this short, my racket is this short, then maybe exactly center will be the right. But because of this, player should be standing backwards. Much easier. Now,
posture. The most difficult shot to defense is to the body.
So, the player's posture should be smaller and crouched and looking that way rather than like this. Have a look. If I do that, I can see shuttle better. Like this. But if I make a posture like this, then much slower. So posture, upper body, lower body together. Smaller, crunch. Then my weakness will be covered by my racket.
Now, the racket position. When shuttle is in the air, I don't know whether my opponent will smash, or drop shot, or clear. Most dangerous shot in that situation is a smash. So my racket should be somewhere here, where smash will come. When I'm ready like this, and opponent is clear, I have time to go. From here, when my opponent do the drop shot, I have time to move forward. But if I do that, racket is high, one shot is in the air, opponent caught, and opponent smashes it, then I don't have time to put my racket down and hit it. No chance. So in the right posture, the racket should be lower. Have a look, please. Somewhere here. Like this. Like that.
Now,
step. In defending smash, how to make the movement. All the movement same. After my opponent made shot, I must do the initial identifying step. Where? Have a look, please.
Watch my feet carefully, please.
Ready? Look. Here, here.
Just standing. Standing. And then. Standing. And hit. Standing. And hit.
No rhythm.
Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Look. Look.
If you look all the match, real match, no player stands still and makes a move. Every single player, they do that every single time. Now,
racket skill. Racket skill.
How to hit the shuttle? Same. In this technique, the finger power is very crucial rather than wrist. Have a look
what I mean
Smash back on the side, please. This is a finger. This is a wrist. Too big, too slow. Forehand, same. This is a finger power. Rather than wrist. This finger for the fast, sharp stroke skills, this finger power is needed. Look, in general posture, my racket should be away from my body, not here. Please compare. Away. Here. Here. Down, not here. 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 It's too slow. Put your racket away so you can make it quicker actions. Okay, once more. Have a look, please. The rhythm of movement, steps, how to start, how to stop, and how to come back. Watch my feet, please. Smash feet. Go. Ready? Go. 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 Finally, I know many players, they worry about their backhand because their backhand is weak. So when they're ready, they don't ready 50-50. They ready 70-30. So when shuttle come here, they do that. I know some of the top international players, they do that. By my personal view, that is not ideal. Why? From here, it's a limited shot I can make. Block or drive. But if I can do that, I can do a cross block, straight block, a cross drive, lift. I have much more choices. This one is limited. If this player's opponent knows he is doing that, then he will smash here. Then he will do that again. So that is not ideal, or that's not the way trying to do. The way trying to do is this. Here, center, 50-50. And the mind of this player should be like a very deep lake. Because it's so deep, there is no sounds, no panic. The players, they cannot defend their smash. Not only because of their lack of skills, but more because they panic. So they move before, rather than very calm and wait. Look and hit. Have a look, please. Smash any side, please. Look. Look. Hit. Where? Here. Where? Here. Where? Here. Look. Hit. Look. Hit. Rather than make a decision like a gamble. Already decision. Yeah, ready for backhand. That's blocking. So ready for horse race. I know it's difficult, but it will be the way to train rather than limit yourself for just the beckons. But this way, your ability will be limited because of this. So make your mind very calm and wait until you actually see the shot. And then make movement. Finally, the racket action. Look. Ready? Shuttle come to the back end, then don't go backward. From here, go forward. Could you draw the shot by hand, please? Have a look. Yeah, here, look. Ready, shuttle come. They try to hit the hard, so they bring racket backwards. Like this. Because it's there, shuttle come two or more. So it's difficult to hit them. Look, compare this one. You like this, or there. Look, here. There. Look, yeah. Rather than, look, yeah. Same, forehand then. Ready? Not here. Not here. Look, ready? Here. Here. Ready? Here. Ready? Here. So, I would like to say the final word in this video. The technique, footwork, is secondly important. Number one, in order to be better player, playing better skills, better technique, the mind, the hunger, that is number one. Have a look again, please. So, when this practice should be like this, smash the ball. Seriousness. Okay? Ready? Ready? Rather than casual. Two different badminton. It doesn't matter the level. What's the matter? The mind. Thank you. I hope you enjoy it and you find it beneficial. Thank you.